don't stand. So we have been told that we all are some descendants of a black African tribe that inherits some small island. But through selfishness we separate ourselves from each other. But we remain connected through cultural behavior, creating barriers and hurdles you cannot enter without a visa. Where is your identity? You are recognized from a foreign country. Cause when you come to Antigua and Jamaica, you know that is we say the Caribbean say. And when you come to think it, Maka don't be dancing on the stick. That is we say the Caribbean say. We grown, that is we sing, the Caribbean sing. So why should it be in every island difficulty with the immigration? Because in every country we are family. So you see, we have our identity. Caribbean people need to be free in every country. Integration for everybody. Talking integration, but it seems so vaguely, it's only affecting some. If you're French, Dutch, Spanish, or if you're English, there's one commonality that all of us distinguish by a simple identity. The way we walk and talk, the way how we love to pet, Caribbean people are guilty of losing their respect. When it comes to exposing culture, it's a tradition originated through our emancipation, breaking chains from our feet and hands. Cause when you go to St. Martin and the string man is playing, that is we sing, the Caribbean sing. And when you go to South Dakota, they make it get rum from sugar. That is we say, the Caribbean say. Oh, when you go to St. Lucia, Kramnik is the order. In my homeland, Anguilla, we both see that lobster. That is we say, the Caribbean say. So why should it be in every island difficulty? Embarrassing to the outside world, we talk about the island.
such a love. That is we sing the Caribbean sling. Oh, Ishani, Bungie, Sarsaparilla and Moby. Every island that you go, the same music on radio. That is we sing the Caribbean sling.
Caribbean people need to be free.
Eating a woman.